Welcome to another episode of Buffalo Boat Shrink Wrapping. This is Chris. In this episode, we're going to be shrink wrapping this open bow celebrity boat. This is in Orchard Park, New York, right next to the Bills Stadium. The owner of this boat was telling us how he catches some of the Buffalo Bills players driving ATVs through his backyard because they're all neighbors of his. Anyway, I wanted to show you that it's a pretty windy day, so I break out the welder as soon as we get the boat covered. We make those first couple cuts on the side. I weld the sides first because you'll see it stops flapping in the wind. The last thing we want is for a gust of wind to take that whole flap of shrink wrap over the boat, and then we're chasing it down the road. So get the sides welded first, and then we get around the back and then the front, and we cover up the winch in the front, and we're finished up. So thanks for watching. If you have any suggestions for the next video, or you'd like to see something in more detail, let me know. Thanks for watching.
game's still on.